أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
والسماء والطارق.
By the sky and the night comer.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والسماء والطارق. By the heaven and the stars which visits at night.
وما أدراك ما الطارق.
And what can make you know what is the night comer?
وما أدراك ما الطارق. And what will we make you realize what is that star which visits at night?
النجم الثاقب.
It is the piercing star.
النجم الثاقب. It is a star of piercing brightness. The Arabs used to worship it.
إن كل نفس لما عليها حافظ.
There is no soul but that it has over it a protector.
إن كل نفس لما عليها حافظ. This is the مقسم عليه. These oaths on this. إِن كُلُّ نَفْسٍ لَمَّا عَلَيْهَا حَافِظٌ. There is not a single soul but has a watcher over it. Verily on every soul there is a watcher and guardian.
فَلْيَنْظُرِ الْإِنسَانُ مِمَّ خُلِقُ.
So let man observe from what he was created.
فَلْيَنْظُرِ الْإِنسَانُ مِمَّ خُلِقُ. So man should think and see from what he has been created.
خلق من ماء دافق.
He was created from a fluid, ejected.
خلق من ماء دافق. He was created from a gushing fluid.
يخرج من بين الصلب والترائب.
Emerging from between the backbone and the ribs.
يخرج من بين الصلب والترائب, which issues from between the loins and the ribs. That is actually the place where the testicles used to be, but then they descended down into the scrotal sac. So the spermatic fluid traverses the whole, you know, that distance back. So this is بين الصلب والترائب.
إنه على رجعه لقادر.
Indeed Allah, to return him to life, is able.
إنه على رجعه لقادر. When he created man out of the drop of sperm, the gushing liquid coming out, can he not recreate him? Verily, he is able to bring him back to life. In resurrection.
يوم تبلى السرائر.
The day when secrets will be put on trial.
يوم تبلى السرائر. The day when the secrets will be examined.
فما له من قوة ولا ناصر.
Then man will have no power or any helper.
فما له من قوة ولا ناصر. So there will be no strength and no helper for anyone.
وَالسَّمَاءِ ذَاتِ الرَّجْعِ.
By the sky which returns rain.
وَالسَّمَاءِ ذَاتِ الرَّجْعِ. By the heaven which sends rain after rain, recurring.
وَالْأَرْضِ ذَاتِ الصَّدْعِ.
And by the earth which cracks open.
وَالْأَرْضِ ذَاتِ الصَّدْعِ. And by the earth which splits, when you know a growth comes out of it, any tree, anything, plant, it splits. وَالْأَرْضِ ذَاتِ الصَّدْعِ.
إِنَّهُ لَقَوْلٌ فَصْلٌ.
Indeed, the Quran is a decisive statement.
إِنَّهُ لَقَوْلٌ فَصْلٌ. Surely this Quran is a decisive speech. Is going to decide the fates of the people.
وَمَا هُوَ بِالْهَزْلِ.
And it is not amusement.
وَمَا هُوَ بِالْهَزْلِ And it is not an amusing joke. Don't take it easily. Don't take it lightly. And this Quran has come down, as we read in Surah Bani Israel, وَبِالْحَقِّ أَنزَلْنَاهُ وَبِالْحَقِّ نَزَلْ We have sent down it with truth, total truth. And it has come down with total truth. So now, the fates of the nations will be decided by this Quran. As there is a very clear hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the Sahih of Imam Muslim, rahimahullah, from Umar ibn al-Khattab, radiyallahu ta'ala. عن عمر بن الخطاب رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إن الله يرفع بهذا الكتاب أقواما ويضع به آخرين Now Allah will raise nations due to this book and will bring them down when they turn their backs to it. This is what happened to the Muslim Ummah. وہ زمانے میں معزز تھے مسلمان ہو کر اور تم خار ہوئے تاریخ قرآن ہو کر اقبال has given this diagnosis خار از محجور یہ قرآن شدی شکوہ سنجے گردش دوران شدی اے تو شبنم بر زمین افتندئی در بغل داری کتاب زندگی انہو لقول الفصل وما ہوا بالحزل but as for the present
انہم یکیدون کیدا
Indeed, they are planning a plan.
إِنَّهُمْ يَكِيدُونَ كَيْدًا O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, these disbelievers, your enemies and our enemies, they are planning their plans. They are plotting against you and Islam and Quran.
وَأَكِيدُ كَيْدًا
But I am planning a plan.
وَأَكِيدُ كَيْدًا And I am also having a plan. I have a plot of my own. So my plan will succeed.
مَهِّلِ الْكَافِرِينَ أَمْهِلْهُمْ رُوَيْدًا
So allow time for the disbelievers. Leave them a while.
فَمَهِّلِ الْكَافِرِينَ But grant a delay and respite to these disbelievers. Don't make haste. وَلَا تَعْجَلْ عَلَيْهِمْ Don't wish that it should be decided for them very soon. No. مَحِّلْهُمْ فَمَحِّلِ الْكَافِرِينَ Give them some delay and respite. أَمْحِلْهُمْ Please respite them. رُوَيْدَا Gently for a while. We appeal, you know. Leave them alone for some time. Give them the time.